lower back muscles get really tight, especially from sitting for long periods of time. So a great stretch that I know of to get rid of that lower back tightness and get you energized for the day is a lower back stretch. You want to find a sturdy object that's not going to move. You're going to place your hands onto it and take your feet about hip distance or more apart. You'll bend the knees slightly, round your lower back by pulling your abs in. You'll slightly pull away from the object, not too much because you don't want to feel it in the upper back. You want to place the resistance of your body weight into the lower spine. So you'll lean back into one side, trying to feel that stretch right where it's tight. So you'll feel that, and everybody's going to be different. So you want to make sure that you're moving around to find that tightness. Then you'll go to the other side, shifting the weight to the other leg, keeping the knees nice and bent, holding that position, and then when you're ready to come out of it, come back to the middle, round your spine, and then stand back up. So this is a great stretch that you can do anywhere by holding onto an object that's sturdy to get your back to feel its best.